where Kseniya and Oleg, four-time U.S. national competitors whose goal is to make Team USA and represent the U.S. at international competitions. We'll share with you what we learn along the way, so let's make this journey together. Today we're going to be showing you a new skating element. What are we showing them today, Kseniya?
We will show you how to do a backwards progressives.
All right, let's do it. Backward progressives involve catching the edge, pressing, and using it to push. A common mistake is to simply lift the foot off the ice or to try to push from a flat. Watch the feet closely. To catch the edge, you have to do a very slight twist and roll of the ankle. You then immediately press into your edge, then push. That catching is very slight, but along with a well-timed press, it makes a difference between an empty push and a powerful one. Bring the feet together as you press before each push. Don't step wide or bring the free foot behind as you press. Skate on edges with the outer foot pushing with the inside edge and the inner foot pushing with the outside edge. A common mistake is to push with the inside edge on the inner foot. Maintain soft knee and ankle action. Don't lock them. Make sure that the toe of the free foot doesn't point down. Otherwise, you may set your blade down toe first. If you hear scraping, you're skating on your toes. Instead, skate through your heels. Maintain a strong core, keep your body weight over your skating foot. Maintain strong yet soft arms, keep them pointed from your shoulder blades through your fingertips. Maintain a line parallel to the ice with your arms. Avoid rotating your arms as you press before each push. Don't tilt your head. Really try to build speed. Make sure both feet contribute an equal amount to the pushes. Avoid shaking as much as possible. Every shake or wobble will cut your flow.
As always, keep a strong hold. Skate on deep edges and make deep lobes. Don't tense up your upper body. Press and bend the knee and ankle of the skating foot before you stroke onto the free foot. Keep your body weight over your skating foot. This will increase your strength of push. Turn out your free foot so the toe doesn't point down. Don't toe push. Keep your shoulder blades down and back and extend your neck, but don't be stiff. Skate through your hips. Work on your basics a lot. Crossovers, edges, and turns are the core of your skating ability. And finally, don't look down. The ice isn't going anywhere. One of the difficulties in making these corrections while skating is having to correct multiple things simultaneously. But if you apply yourself, practice consistently, push your limits, resist fear and self-doubt, and work hard, your skating will improve significantly. Hey guys, we really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button and click on the subscribe to subscribe for more videos. Alright, see you next time!